In 2008, a relatively complete human thigh bone was discovered on the banks of the river Irtysh, near the village of Ust Ishim in western Siberia. Carbon dating and molecular analysis determined that the bone was from a man who lived approximately 45,000 years ago on a diet that included plants or plant eaters and fish or other aquatic life. Ust Ishim Man lived some 45,000 years ago during the Upper Paleolithic, a time when humans were venturing outside of Africa and exploring and settling new regions. The individual is of significant interest to scientists and researchers because its DNA has provided important insights into the early human migration patterns and the complex interactions between different human groups in ancient times. In 2016, the genome of Ust Ishim Man was sequenced, and the analysis revealed that the population to which the Ust Ishim Man belonged may have split from the ancestors of present-day West Eurasian and East Eurasian populations before, or at about the same time, when these two first split from each other. And DNA data shows that he has no direct descendants among the modern populations of Eurasia. The most intriguing clue about his origin is that about 2% of his genome comes from Neanderthal. This is similar to the proportion found in present-day East Asians and Europeans. However, the lengths of Neanderthal DNA segments in his genome are much longer than the ones found in present-day humans because he lived closer in time to the admixture event, so that the Neanderthal segments had not had time to become as reduced in size over the generations. In contrast to its Neanderthal DNA heritage, his genome has no evidence of ancestry from the Denisovan population. There are no known portraits of Ust Ishim Man. Pictured here is an AI-generated image of what a man with his background living in Upper Paleolithic Siberia could have looked like. The findings from Ust Ishim Man have added to our understanding of human evolution, ancient migrations, and the genetic diversity of early human populations.
Thank you. Thank you.